Atya means it was brought. The implication is that what's going to happen next is what we refer to as a gzera shava. We'll talk about that in a little bit. And so in our particular Gemara, it's Atya, Rabbi Chiya's Atya. Rabbi Chiya is going to bring a gzera shava in order to teach us something with regards to the essence of the practice.